They call him a gatekeeper. But he's good. He's gonna give him some damage. Yeah. All right, let's check it out. Oh, well, wait a minute. Tweet Swift, not looking like he's not really afraid of this matchup. There we go. Catches him in a dash. Was hoping for the grab. Bowser's got great traps for Fox. I never noticed that. Yeah. You know, the problem is when he's in the air, he's all foxes. Oh! Fox you can shield right after a command grab? Oh, I see what you mean. Once you land, yeah. Wanted the two frame, yeah. Catches him in the roaming up B. I hate the roaming up B. Fox 16 having some trouble. Wow. This isn't normal fare for Fox 16. But that's all right. He's still young. He's still in the bracket. Ooh. Here we go. Fox begins to bring it back. Shows him. So that's an interesting game out of Bowser. He does like a jab, and then builds the space to run and grab or run and Bowser takes! I love that shit. This is what? For Bowser? Yep. But he's trying to catch him in the air. If that might end it. That'll end it.
Command grab
Jess, lol, sorry. They can pull off his cousins. Apparently you and Mickey are cousins.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we always get that, man. We always get cousins, brother. Like, it's real fun.
You're like, yeah, it's a good time. I hate that kid.
Yeah. People call me Mickey. I get mad. When they call me
I don't call you. I call you Marcus.
Yes, I love you.
I call you Papa G. I don't know. What do you want me to call you, dog? Like, I don't know.
Dragon.
Call you the dragon?
Yeah.
The young dragon? I'm cool with that, young dragon. All right, so now we on a character pick. Oh, Fox 16 goes Mario? What?
Trying to save his princess.
All right, let's do it. Bowser doesn't care. He just grabs. He's like, I took your woman. Yeah, oh my god. This Bowser knows what he's doing. Fox 16 picking up Mario, though. I haven't seen that. I don't think I've ever seen it in red. Runs under the fireball. Beautiful. Jab trades. Oh, he read that. That was a hard read. That was a tough read. That's rough for Fox 16. Yeah, he did.
That was insane. You know, that was Ding Dong from set 2 from Bowser, so I guess they both knew it, and he got up with the air dodge read down B.
Yep.
Wow,
has it.